Hello everyone, in this video I will show you some differences between this clear LED bulb and this frosted LED bulb. But on the other side they are the same, as you can see here, because they are from Philips, they are ultra efficient. They have 4000 Kelvin, so we have cool white light, and the color rendering index, I mean RA, is 80 from 100, so the color rendering is good. Next, they have only 4 watts, and this is like classic light bulb with 60 watts with 840 lumen, but here we have some little differences, because this frosted bulb produces from 3 to 5% less lumen than this one. The base is E27 here and also here, of course. Next, these LED bulbs consume 60% less energy comparing with standard Philips LED bulb. The nominal lifespan is 50,000 hours, and this is pretty long. We have also 50,000 switching cycle. They are instant on, but they are not dimmable, and this sign here means that for these bulbs you will need some enclosed luminaire. And this crossed out water means that these bulbs have zero protection from the water, because IP is only 20. And IP is the international protection. And this first number, 2, is the level of protection from the other objects and from the scent. And this second number, 0, is the level of protection from the water. So these bulbs have absolutely zero protection from the water. And as you can see, so these bulbs uses this filament technology. So we have here these yellow filament strips, which are from some transparent base with many LED chips, which are coated with this yellow phosphor layer, and thanks to this yellow phosphor layer we have this specific color temperature, 4000 Kelvin. And now I will show you the big difference. I will turn on this frosted LED bulb. Okay, and as you can see, so we have very nice diffused light without any shadows. This light is just very nice and cool white, because we have 4000 Kelvin. Okay, and now I will turn on this clear LED bulb. And as you can see, so we have here these vertical shadows. And we have here these shadows because this LED bulb uses this filament technology. So this clear LED bulb is slightly more bright, but we have also these vertical shadows with this bulb. And with this one, with this frosted LED bulb, we have very nice diffused light. And this light isn't too bright, but it's very nice. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe my channel and bye.